Russian President Vladimir Putin meets with Iranian President Ebrahim Rais. The conflict between Russia and Ukraine was discussed in the conversation. This is Putin's second travel to Iran since the war began. Iran will provide hundreds of drones to Russia for its use in the attack on Ukraine. In addition to Iran, Putin will also visit Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan.